Arkadaşlar merhaba. Bugün RDR 2 oyunuyla karşınızdayım. En son ne yapıyorduk? Ona bir bakalım isterseniz. Ne yapacaktık daha doğrusu? Bill Williamson. Onun yanına mı gidecektik? Yo, hatırladım. Aslında buraya gidecektik. Ama bu görev sonradan açılmıştı. Doğru mu? Öyle diye hatırlıyorum arkadaşlar. Tamam. Bill'in bizimle konuşması lazımmış ki yanına gidelim. Merhaba Bill. Çek kardeşim. Ne diyor kardeşim?
Evening, Arthur. You okay, Uncle?
Yeah, I'm gonna do some sniffing around.
You like the new camp, Reverend?
Oh yeah.
We moved, didn't we?
Evet,
God help us.
We should do something fun this evening.
Sen yap kardeşim. Güzelim. Evet. Tamam geldik. Merhaba Bill.
What is it?
We got something cooking. You
Gomorra'ya dönüş. Sodom mu?
Like the sound of this.
Been cooking since Horseshoe. But you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine. Now we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot?
Aptal ve salak ben niye oluyorum diyor.
It's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
Bankayı bizimle beraber soydur.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy, but I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if I'm serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So?
Banka mı soyacağız?
Good.
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose it's worth taking a look at least.
We should wait until the morning. In any case, I need to change out of these rags if I'm gonna be performing.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be worth it.
Oh, it is. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Soyabilecek miyiz? Banka soymaya gideceğiz. Arkadaşlar. Zor olacak bu arada.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect.
Ne diyorsun abi ya? Adam ölmüş lan.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security.
Küçük banka sadece
just need
diyor.
To bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
All
okay.
Right, follow me.
Lan yani kurşun alacaktık ya. Yine unuttuk arkadaşlar.
Once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right.
Bayan Jones önden bankaya göndereceğiz.
Now, as I was saying, if we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
Yanlışlıkla adama çarptık ya. Abi öbür sayfayı nasıl geçiyoruz ya? Niye geçemiyorum ben?
When I was scouting the place the other day,
Neyse geçemiyorum şu an, evet. Önemli değil, sonra geçeriz. Evet, şimdi oldu işte. 2 saatte bunu yapmaya çalışıyorum, yapamadım ya. Evet, şunu giy abi. Kraliyerle yaptığım anlaşmadan bahsetti mi diyor. Senin pek akıllı olduğunu söylenemez de neyse. Kendi kendini kandırıyor yine. Beni tekrar Valentine'e getirdiğine inanamıyorum. Evet, yani adam kalmadı Valentin'de arkadaşlar, gerçek bu. Yani kasabanın yarısını öldürmüş olabiliriz. İyi, ağzımızı kapatmışız. Yeniden bakayım. Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down. What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal? Madalya falan mı isyan diyoruz? Sadece bilmeni isterim ki işi ben yönetiyorum diyor. Abi sen iş falan yönetemem, biz yönetiriz. Shoot a heap of his men in Valentine. We rob his stagecoach. This is just dawning on you now. And now we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us. That's the genius of it. Folk never look at what's right under their nose. I ain't sure that's always true. What's happened to you? Yaşlandıkça gergin oluyorsun diyor bize. Ya da akıllanıyoruzdur. Öyle daha doğru olur. Got a bit hairy in that barn, but we all walked away fine from that. Didn't walk away with much. If 4 of us could deal with them in Valentine, and 4 of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried. If you say so. Evet, hızlı hareket etmemiz gerekiyor. Onu söylüyoruz. Valentine'e gittiğimizde. Gireceğiz ve çıkacağız. Bakalım halledebilecek miyiz arkadaşlar? Belli olmaz. Neredeyiz? Evet, Valentine'e varmak üzereyiz. Çok az kaldı. Şu bankalardan birini soyacağız. Şurada ileride banka var. Gidelim ve görelim ne olacağını. Benim için çocuk oyuncağı zaten. Maskemi çıkaramam arkadaşlar. Bunlar bilir beni. Hepsini öldürdüm neredeyse. Burayı hatırlıyorsunuz değil mi? Maskesi üzerinde falan filan dedi bana bu arada.
Hey there.
Morning.
Coming past. Sure.
Okay. Let's leave the horses here off the main ground.
All right, gentlemen. Here we are.
Okay. Get ready. Okay. Go to work.
Of course.
Tamam.
All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas. So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
What's with the mask exactly?
Kaypkas.
So which one?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. Really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this. Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Evet.
Would you care to?
I'm a child, and it's. I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move! No word up! Nobody move! Don't make us hurt you! Here, unlock the door.
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Oh, you think we're here? Come on. Open the goddamn vault! Open it!
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on!
Okay, okay.
Hadi.
Too goddamn slow. Son of a bitch, hurry up. Come on.
Hadi ya, neyi bekliyorsun?
Okay.
Teşekkürler.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lock boxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still.
Hey, keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet in it.
How much time you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. It's taking too long. I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along!
Hurry up in there!
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him.
How are you getting on?
Going as fast as I can. This is slower, but it's quieter.
Okay.
Oh.
Please, let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are.
Hadi lan.
I'll go check the front. Bill, how's it going in there?
We're getting there. A few more minutes.
Evet. Evet, üçüncüyü de açtık. Yağmala.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
Evet, 2'yi de açtık. Üçü de açtık.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Hızlıca kırıyorum arkadaşlar.
Never enough.
Well, I am ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
Evet, hepsini açtık arkadaşlar, çok güzel. Yavaşça oynatıyorsunuz yaklaşınca, o şekilde hızlıca hemen soyuyorsunuz, yani hallederiz.
I think we're fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody, stay calm. All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Biraz acele etmemiz lazım gibi. Yanlış anlamayın da. Ölü ya da diri. Evet, kurşunları değiştirelim. Evet, hallettik ya. Bankayı da soyduk. Paramızı çok merak ediyorum. Kaç paramız var?
Thank you, gentlemen. That was
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid. Yeah. I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp and make sure you ain't followed.
Kaç para kaldırdık şimdi? Efsane oldu ya. Kaç para? Ha, downshift'ine gideceğiz. Nerede bu downshift'i arkadaşlar? Ha, oraya vardıktan sonra arkadaşlar belli olacak. Downs'ın yanına gideceğiz. Şimdi bakalım ne istiyor. Sakinleştirdik. Besleyelim. Şapkalı mantarla besledik. Fırçalayalım. Tamam, binelim şimdi. Şimdi gayet iyi oldu. Yok. Az kaldı herhalde şurada bir yerde. Evet, geldik.
And you've come back here, Archie. I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's cane. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Evet. Parayı da tahsil ettik bu arada. O adam ölmüş. Hani yumruk vur dedik ya, vurmasa mıydık keşke falan dedik. O adam ölmüşmüş. O adam borcunu ödemiyor yani. Bilmiyorum. Sonra borç isteyen taraf acımasız gibi görünüyor. Normal olarak. Param yok diyor adam da. Evet, köyümüze geldik herhalde. $2,500 arkadaşlar. Az para değil. Gerçekten iyi para kaldırmışız. Evet, bu bölümümüzün de sonuna gelelim. Beni izlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bir dahaki bölümde ne yapacağız? Bir dahaki bölümde ona da bakalım. Vallahi hiçbir 50 olmaz. Ev soygunu da yapabiliriz arkadaşlar. Ama ana görevlere girmek istiyorum daha çok. Mesela M. Winton Holmes'e gidebiliriz vesaire. Ama yani gelmişken şunlardan görev yapabiliriz arkadaşlar. Ev soygunu yapabiliriz harbiden. Neyse, bir dahaki bölümde yaparız artık ne yapacaksak. Yani beni izlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Görüşmek üzere.